Andy Dalton from the shotgun has time, throws, and it's caught! It's caught across the 45 by Olave! Spike it! Oh, man. Lutz just hit a 60-yarder. Kenny hit 61. The kick is up. It's on target. It's good! It's good! Oh, they're saying no good! Oh, it hit off the crossbar! Oh, man! That looked good! But the ref signaled no good! What? Oh, my God. It's a double doink! What the hell? It's a double doink. Even Dennis Allen thought it was in. Everybody thought it was in. The Vikings are gonna win this game off a double doink.